embarrassed.
Well, we both got a little heated there.
It's like I know what I'm doing is wrong, and I just can't help myself. With that Milwaukee's Brew guy, I didn't actually buy him a Sheboygan Lager. I bought myself a Sheboygan Lager, and then I spit it in his face and told him to lick my balls. What's wrong with me?
Something